Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Heat wave continues for two more days, and then we'll start to see those temperatures falling off quite a bit by Friday and over the weekend. Hazy sun along with the heat and humidity through Wednesday, the 4th of July, and on the 5th for Thursday. And then once we get into Friday, showers and storms begin to move through. They'll dry out later on in the day. And after that, it's a bright, cooler, drier, and very pleasant Saturday and Sunday. Right now, watching dry air trying to build in from the west, but this front that's just south of New Hampshire will sit here on the 4th of July. So best shot of a late afternoon or evening shower or thunder shower will be right along the Mass New Hampshire border later on the 4th of July. But even there, a good part of the day will be hazy and it will be hot and humid. So for tonight, any isolated downpour far southern New Hampshire gives way to just some hazy conditions. It'll be warm and muggy. The humidity remains high right through the end of this week. Plenty of sun for the 4th of July. You'll notice again in southern parts of the state, a very slight chance of a shower, thunder shower, but most of that action off to the south, Massachusetts, Connecticut, and also Rhode Island. Once we get into Thursday and Thursday night, chance of a shower or thunder shower will be in far northern areas, but even there, a good part of the day will be hazy, hot, and on the humid side. Overnight tonight, 50s north, 60s to very low 70s elsewhere, and look at the high temperatures again for the 4th of July on your Wednesday, anywhere from 84 along the immediate coast to 90 to 98 elsewhere. Factor in the humidity, and it'll feel like over 100 in spots for Wednesday afternoon. So another heat advisory for the afternoon and early evening for the 4th of July and also for the 5th of July on Thursday. Following that, showers and thunderstorms more widespread, tapering off later on in the day. A bright and much more pleasant weekend does follow.